Jimmy Stewart, famed Hollywood actor, was also a World War II hero. He volunteered for the U.S. Army Air Corps in 1941, before the U.S. entered the war. Rising to the rank of colonel, he flew 20 combat missions over Europe as a B-24 pilot. Post-war, he continued serving in the Air Force Reserve, retiring as a Brigadier General.